Jos, you've had the first ODI training session out there today. How does it differ to what you guys do when the test players are here?
Not too much different. Obviously, it's different. Some different faces, some better footballers. But it's been good fun. It's great to get everyone back together. Obviously, the nets are a bit different. There's a few more balls flying all over the place. The training is obviously very similar. The intensity has been really high today, with a lot of guys excited to get going and ready for the match tomorrow.
As you say, is there a different feel amongst the lads as well? Everyone's excited about playing some white ball cricket?
Yeah, definitely. The guys who've been playing in the test, I think they're ready for a change of format and looking forward to the white ball. And obviously the guys who, a few come from the Big Bash and a few from some training in England. So they're delighted to be here and really looking forward to what's going to be a fantastic series.
You've been here on tour for a couple of months but haven't played yet. Can you give us a bit of an insight into what's that like being around the camp, working hard but not playing?
Yeah, it's a bit different. Obviously, you feel a part of the team because you're in the squad and stuff. But obviously, when you're not out there playing in the matches, and it's not quite as much of a part of it as you want to be. But it's been a great learning curve, I think, for me. So, watching some fantastic players on both sides and having that time to reflect on what I can do and what I can improve on in my game, and also being out the bubble of playing for a bit. You're away from the media a bit more, no pressure obviously on you and no one's talking about you. It's actually quite refreshing to be away from that side of things, but obviously raring to go now and really want to play some cricket. It's going to be a really good series. We've had some great challenges as a side recently with New Zealand, Australia and then Pakistan away, so this will probably be the biggest challenge of them all. A really good side in their own backyard, but we'll play as we have done all the way through, free-spirited and take it really head on and try and push the boundaries of everything we can do.
Finally, what are the objectives for you and the guys in a warm-up game like this tomorrow?
We want to win the game. I think they've got a pretty strong side as well, with guys who will be pushing for selection in their ODI side as well. So obviously everyone wants to get out there and play, and you need to do those things and get into the middle, but I think we'll be treating it as a real proper game, and we really want to win it.